What's up, everybody? JShepTX here, coming at you with another real reaction. Today we are continuing our album reaction to The GOAT by Polo G. This track is called Relentless. If you haven't already hit that subscribe button, please hit that subscribe button on the grind to 1,000. I think we can hit it by the end of the year. I just need your help to make it happen, so please help me make that happen. This is the, I believe, the 11th or 12th track on this album. Relentless, 3 minutes 20 seconds. Let's get into it. I've got the lyrics right, y'all. Let me turn that on.
She don't care about my attitude, cause my racks law. I'm just tryna put another foreign in my backyard. Man, I know that nigga pussy, he just act hard. Trust me, I don't wanna see them boys in all black shorts. Hop out the...
Okay, so she don't care about my attitude because my rack's large, because he has a lot of money. He's trying to put another foreign in his backyard, so another foreign vehicle. Man, I know that guy's female. He just act hard, so he's just faking. Trust me, you don't want to see them boys in all black charged, so you don't want, you know, hooded up people coming at you.
Weapon turn a shooter to a track star.
Hop out the whip and turn a shooter to a track star. So that shooter... is gonna run, but the same thing, like shooter to a track star is gonna run. I think that's what he's saying. That's I like that.
From what they hustle, kill niggas in they crack car. Keep a pistol on me, it's too soon to spend my last boss. I know some niggas who left early, but they have white folks.
Okay, so keep a pistol on me, it's too soon to spit my last bar. So like he keeps that on him, so he's not gonna die young, is basically what he's saying. And he knows some people who left early, but they had heart. So they had heart, you know, they just ended up leaving in an untimely way.
Some niggas who left early, but they had white folks staring like I don't belong. What about them nights I had to suffer like they...
Oh, he's talking about in his new neighborhood, white folks staring like I don't belong. I mean, I don't know. I don't agree with that. I mean, I'm a white folk and I wouldn't belong around him. He's way richer than me.
What about them nights I had to suffer? Like they trying to make me feel insecure about my color. Ever since I made a play, but trying to educate my brothers. Heaven ain't the only way we can escape about the gutter.
I like that. So, white folks staring like I don't belong. What about them nights I had to suffer? So, he's like, I struggled to get to where I'm at. You know, why are you trying to make me feel insecure about me being black, you know, about his color. Ever since he made a play, he's been trying to educate his brother. So ever since he did what he's did to succeed, he's trying to educate his brothers that heaven isn't the only way he can escape out the gutter. So you don't have to die to get out of the hood. There's other ways out. This is dope. I like the message already. I do.
The only way we can escape about the gutter. And I've been through so much that it'd be hard to say I love her. Popping all that ecstasy, I'm still trying to recover.
He said he quit. He did say he quit popping that ecstasy after that crazy night he had.
See, I'm still trying to recover. War already, I got lethal weapons like I'm Danny Glover. Designed to match my racks, yeah, I'm one stunning I'm getting money, but...
Designer match my racks. Yeah, I'm one stunting MF.
Still hurting, that's why I'm bipolar. I never gave up on my team, put them on my shoulders. Got PTSD from that battlefield, I'm a soldier. And Section 8 was going through it, and them nights got colder.
And Chicago is super cold. That's, yeah, Section 8, oof. Like terrible insulated walls, like it's gonna be freezing. Oh yeah, that's terrible.
She don't care about my attitude, cause my racks law. I'm just trying to put another foreign in my backyard. Man, I know that nigga pussy, he just act hard. Trust me, I don't wanna see them boys in all black charge. Hop out the whip and turn the shooter to a track star. I'm from where they hustle, kill niggas, and they crack cards.
And they crack cards. Like, I know that, you know, if they pull your card, right? Like, they're basically testing you, and they crack cards. I'm assuming they just break that gangster card or that tough guy persona you're putting on.
Keep a pistol on me, it's too soon to spend my last boss. I know some niggas who left early, but they had heart. Call up the plug just to help me with my challenges. Keep trying to fight off all this depression that I'm battling. Stressing while I'm dreaming, I keep getting sleep paralysis. Go to like I'm Paco, from a gangster to an activist.
Yeah, see, you can see a lot of Pac influence in him. And you know, he did that Changes song. You know, he redid that. But Goated, like I'm Pac, go from a gangster to an activist. See, well, we could talk about Pac on another video, but the you know, hindsight is 2020, but it seemed to me like he wasn't ever really a gangster. Like, he just leaned into that to get him to that next level. Maybe I'm wrong, but that's just kind of the perception that I had of him, was that he was more of an activist, but he was a good actor, right? Like, he went to well, anyways, that's for another video. But anyways, I go from a gangster to an activist. Like, this dude, Polo G, he's definitely lived that life. He's definitely, I think a lot of people have co-signed that too.
Pac, go from a gangster to an activist. All this medication shit might have me on dialysis. Keep my hand firm on this grip, that's how we handle shit.
Yikes. All this medication might leave me on dialysis. It's gonna kill, you know, kill my kidneys. Keep my hand firm on this grip, that's how we handle it, stuff. So, you know, they let their guns do the talking, the gangsta life.
Grip, that's how we handle shit. Got me sipping Douce, it hurt to see them candles lit. Screaming fuck the system, so I'm missing all my savages. I was brought up on that block, but I hopped off the porch late. You would think it's basketball season, all these court dates.
Dang. He just go to court all the time. You would think it's basketball with all these court dates, you know, basketball court. But going to court because he has all these cases.
All these court dates, V12 engine, push the star, make the floor shake. Hit bad bitches in my top 10 like a sports play.
And then he stuck with that kind of like sports thing. V12 engine, push the start, make the floor shake, right? Like, he's got a car with big engine and, you know, shakes the house or shakes the ground. Hit bad women in my top 10 like a sports play. I mean, it is what it is. You heard it.
She don't care about my attitude, cause my racks law. I'm just trying to put another foreign in my backyard. Man, I know that nigga pussy, he just act hard. Trust me, I don't wanna see them boys in all black charge. Hop out the whip and turn the shooter to a track star. I'm from where they hustle, kill niggas, and they crack car. Keep a-
Yeah, I like the song.
A pistol on me, it's too soon to spend my last boss. I know some niggas who left early, but they had heart.
Yeah, I like this song. I do like this song. This is a good one. All right, cool. Well, that was Relentless by Polo G off the album The Goat. If you like this reaction, go ahead and hit like, dislike. If you didn't, comment down in the section below. If you're watching this out of context, understand there is a playlist that you can click on, and as the videos become available, you'll be able to watch all of them. It goes from top to bottom. I watched the documentary as well. So if you're hitting this just strictly off of this song, go ahead and do that. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. This is JShepTX out.